Brown from Great Britain, second in the qualifying, world ranking of three, X Games champion 2 weeks ago. Skye Brown, 13 years old, also has the opportunity to become the youngest gold medalist in history of the Olympic Games, dropping in for her first run of the finals.
Starts on the front side 360, that's what she was doing in the qualifying rounds. The big Japan, the hand plant. So now alley-oop, backside over the hip. Now she's going to come around and using that hip in both directions. A backside lip slide. Skye Brown putting in all of these different combinations of grabs in there as well. There's a grab. Oh no, just can't quite stick the kick flip Indy there. And Skye Brown has stepped off the board. Two more runs to go.
Skye Brown, Great Britain, second run, third place, looking to improve. Big opportunity now.
Starts with the 360. Front three. Now what has she got here? Massive Japan air. She's got the amplitude. She has the different variations of the grab on the board as well. Taking a great line through the park, using absolutely everything that she's got. Backside lip in the round pocket there. Back over the Emperor hip. Frontside alley-oop using the other way around and can't stick the kick flip Indy. So two runs down for Skye Brown and two runs where she hasn't stuck it clean. Skye Brown is about to drop.
X Games winner just a couple of weeks ago, now looking to add the Olympic gold medal to her resume. Could be the youngest ever Olympic gold medalist.
Skye Brown dropping in with a 360. So front side, ollie over the hip. That's the invert, the hand plant. There's the alley-oop over the hip. Front side 50-50, now changing direction with a backside lip, heading towards this. So alley-oop going in the opposite direction. There it is, she stuck it. Kick flip Indy, that's where she was struggling. It's where she came off in the first two runs. She goes crail slide there. And a nose bump. What's she got? 540 to finish. Okay, 540, that could be enough. That could be enough to get on the podium.
Everyone on their feet for Skye Brown. Under all the pressure of the Olympic Games, not really scoring high enough in the first two runs, saves her best for last.
So what's the scores on the doors? Is it good enough for a medal?
Third place for Skye Brown, 56.47. Unbelievable run for the 13-year-old.
Bronze medalist, Great Britain, Skye Brown.
Skye Brown takes the bronze medal for Great Britain. Incredible final run.
Well, she was brave to attempt the same trick. The kick flip to Indy, didn't stick it on the first two runs and was able to land it clean on the third. And it was enough to secure the bronze medal.
It's insane. I mean, it's crazy. I can't believe it. I'm so happy. This is incredible.